Hello, I have a question for everyone. So I'm debating buying vertical mobility in Jupiter's Tower of Hell, just to like practice parts that I'm not good at. Not like this clown right here. But, you know, just to like practice parts on like, let's say, Tower of Rage that I'm not good at or something like that. Like these stupid ice tightrope. Okay, thanks. Leave comment below saying yes, no, or screw you. Thank you.